I'm from Mitchell Spring. Pinkies on table view. So it was like a big contrast. It's Afrikaans and English. Like, you could never ever speak Afrikaans. You've never spoken a word of Afrikaans in your life.
I put the t-shirt on and now I'm like, yeah, man, Afrikaans is nou reg.
Blames the fathers, man, I feel it makes me soos, it makes me feel like no one else. Oh.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, when I put on this t-shirt, it made me feel.
Yo.
It made me feel a bit.
Like a rockstar.
It made me feel a bit better. It made me feel a bit better.
What's Viva?
Viva's Nelson's second name?
You feel like busting into, is it?
Nelson Viva Mandela.
What's his first name?
It's the same. My uncle's name is Uncle. He's Muslim, his name is Uncle Sadiq.
Yeah.
Sadiq. His name's Uncle Sadiq. And I heard I have to go to this party because like his wife's going to Mecca to go on a pilgrimage. And I was like, Uncle Sadiq. I've always heard of Uncle Sadiq. I don't really know what his wife's name. And I was like, so if his name's Uncle Sadiq, then his wife's name must be Auntie Sadiq. My cousins didn't think it was funny, man.
Oh, your mommy.
I was like, fuck, it's funny.